Welcome, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. Nice to have you along for the ride. The match here, Bayer Leverkusen against Kaiser Chiefs. Could be the starter in this game.
His finishing ability is spectacular. It has been down the years. You know, he works hard on it in training, and you can see the results on the pitch.
This is the Bayer Leverkusen lineup today. Bernd Leno starts in goal. Julian Brandt starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. In attack, Javier Hernandez starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. This is the lineup. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own right, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Pim is the referee today. Well, this should be a great game, and we're off and running. Crisp defending there. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. It wasn't a great cross, Booth. He could cross it from here. Javier Hernandez is offside.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Nice return pass. Comes in strongly. Well, they're in a good position here. Nicely played through ball. Defender to it first. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. Kevin Campbell.
And shoots! It's in! It's a great start, but wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change his approach to this game.
Well, he's beaten the keeper there with power, with accuracy, from distance. Wonderful.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Trying to switch on the in this situation. Good through pass. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Hernandez. rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Bellarabi.
And in goes the cross. Good save.
Promising build-up until... Nice bit of interplay between these two. Came in with a challenge.
Throw in now.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Javier Hernandez.
Here the challenge is a good one. That's offside. And the referees acknowledge that fact.
Baumgartlinger.
Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around.
Hernandez! The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Baumgartlinger. Bellarabi.
Very pleasing from the referees, given by a Leverkusen an advantage here, and he was right to do so. Makes a challenge here. Here's Puck. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
It's looking good, this move.
And in goes the cross.
That's a shame, because in the end, that'll go down as a poor cross, really.
Now that will be a corner. I don't think the corner was supposed to go there because it went straight to the opposition.
Baumgartlinger.
Gets his foot in there. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. He's coming forward with some danger. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Baumgartlinger.
To the attack now. Crosses in. I had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross. Volland!
Great opportunity for a great player, but not a great finish.
9 times out of 10, I think we'd have seen the net bulging there. This was the one time.
Need to try and get the ball back now.
Could be from them.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, the bar's still shaking. cleared his lines. And this is going to be a throw. Kevin Campbell. Hernandez. Run back very quickly. Here's a chance to attack. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And it's out now for a goal kick. Another analysis of the effort from Javier Hernandez.
Well, it's a blinding shot from that distance out, and he's thumped the crossbar.
Kevin Campbell. Good challenge. Volant. Confident and quality on the ball.
Real opening now.
Oh, well saved.
He's right in, and they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
A goal for Bayer Leverkusen.
Ah, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
Here is another angle on that goal. Starting at 2-0.
Goal for Bayer 04 Leverkusen. Number 7, Javier Hernandez.
Parker. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Tries the through pass.
Shoots!
That is a fantastic goal. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Kevin Campbell. On the attack here. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Tackle here. Parker. Looking to put his teammate through. He could cross it from here. Gone for the through pass. Shots on here. They line up for the corner. On another corner. What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasized that in this performance.
Well, you've only got to look at the screen to see how successful, how positive he's been around goal. He's been so effective and got on the score sheet as well. Superb performance.
Good pass, getting it forward.
The shot's up!
Good work by the goalkeeper. And the referee has signaled for half-time. 3-0 is the scoreline at this point.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided.
Volland. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here.
Well, this attack has got a bit of...
Shot on! That's a good block.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Alan, what's gone wrong with him? He looks off the pace.
That graphic doesn't make for good reading. He's got to do better. Otherwise, what's the point in having him out there?
Well, the corner is dealt with decisively by the defenders.
Bellarabi,
turn pass. Just working away to try and find an opening.
And now the shot!
On the verge here of a hat-trick, but not yet.
Well, with the confidence he's displayed, I was fully expecting the net to be bulging there.
Throw in. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Very weak challenge. And here's the shot. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
One of the sides is going to make a change.
Kevin Campbell. into the attacking third. Change of position here. Baumgartlinger rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Cross coming in now. He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner.
Well, this is interesting, whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit.
Toprak. Well, that will be a throw. He just helped make this team tick today as a central defensive midfield man, and he's put a lot into it. They're going to spare him the last few minutes.
Yeah, and I think his defenders will buy him a drink tonight, maybe, because he's protected them so well. Soft drink, obviously.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. We could have got through there, but the decision by the referee is against Lars Bender. Parker. On to the attack now. Here comes the cross. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Been a very good game, and the substitutes might be able to make it even better. We're going to get a change. It's looking good, this move. It's a quick break. Shots on! One goal back. Is it enough to spark a comeback? Doubt it, but we'll see. Well, it flew in just under the crossbar.
Yeah, I think he thought for a moment there it was going to actually hit the bar, but no, he's got a goal, and it's a good one.
Here is another angle on that goal. Three-one the scoreline as we restart the game. Lars Bender. Cannon. Doing well to keep the ball. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Attacking now. It's a great understanding here.
He's got his shot off now.
A chance for his second goal of the match. And the goalkeeper determined not to be beaten a second time.
Yeah, I think he was disappointed how he got beaten the first, so made amends there.
Subs getting ready. Hernandez! Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Well, they're in a good position here. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Excellent performance from the forward. He's been taken off now, and he's been right on his game, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, hasn't he just? And he's combined well with his teammates, and when he's had to, he's held it up, let them support, and really done all aspects of his job.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Defender to it first. Hernandez.
Giving the ball away now. Buchanan. There's good progress with this attack.
They've coped with it well defensively.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Well, he's got away from him.
Guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Good through pass.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Buchanan.
In quickly.
On the attack here. And they've cut it out.
The poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Right in the corner there, but that will be a throw. Well, this is interesting, whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit.
And it'll go into the middle now.
And that will be a goal kick. Well, they're cheering them across the finishing line, aren't they? Job almost done by the players.
Yeah, almost done. They can't afford to relax, but these fans are pretty confident.
It back with an interception.
It's looking good, this move.
That's a good idea with the
Hernandez! And here's the shot, and it's a goal here.
Well, it's no coincidence. How many goals like this has he scored? He's just got ability to sniff out the chance, to anticipate when the keeper's going to spill it.
Away in prime fashion.
Oh, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
Restart again, 4-1. Buchanan. He's coming forward with some danger. The ball's gone up. Four added minutes.
4 minutes of added time.
Couldn't keep it down.
Good forward play from them.
Goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Well, there goes the final whistle. The referee ends the game. 4-1, it's finished. Well, this was billed as a friendly. There wasn't much mercy shown by one side to the other. And a big difference between the two teams at the end.
Yeah, I think quite simply, one team turned up and the other one didn't. And that's was reflected by this scoreline.